Burning stuff is always fun. Only in video games, of course. Today we have a simple way to get convincing fire for you. All we need is two textures. The shape of the burning area and the texture that shapes the actual fire. We will do some burning text, so we use a pixel image of the text. The flames were made in Krita using wraparound mode. We need to import the burn shape texture with mipmaps and filter, and the fire pattern with wrapping enabled. Now create a scene with a sprite 2D root and give it the burn shape as a texture. Then add a shader where we sampled both these textures. One is the texture, we can access it with texture, texture. The other one is a sampler 2D uniform. Let's call it noise pattern. We only need the alpha value of the image. We can multiply both textures and get flames on the text. But we are missing color and motion. We can start scrolling the fire by adding a scroll vector multiplied with time. I like to use a uniform to make it easy to adapt. Let's add some color by mapping the result to a gradient. For this, add another uniform, give it a gradient texture. We can design something that looks more like fire now. And now, the magic trick! Sample the flame texture a second time, based on a different scroll, and multiply the results. We can correct the gradient now and see beautiful morphing. Now, we need to add some more uniforms to get some control. Add a scale for each noise. You can use this to compensate for the aspect ratio of the texture, just multiply it to UV. Let us also give the possibility to blur the image by using texture LOD based on a uniform. The higher this value, the blurrier the fire. To make the fire brighter overall and to compensate for the blur, we can introduce a base intensity that we add to the intensity. We can add another uniform to balance and animate the fire, a multiplier for the intensity. We can now tweak it all we want. Use the blur and base intensity to make the flames less focused. Depending on the image we put in, we can use this for everything. Here, we use it on burning bushes and shape the flames with the image. Have fun playing around and let us know what we should cover next.